got a flat. Hey.
In a couple minutes, that we'll be doing the podium for the women 4 or 5. If you, Liz, Emma, and Sarah are around, please come over and close to the podium, and we will be doing that here shortly. Sarah, Emma, and Liz are top 3 results today for the women's 4 or 5. Congratulations.
Is it even worth going and fixing my flat or my?
You would be a lap or two down. I mean, if you still want to race, if I can let you
back. Man, I love this sun.
But I wouldn't be in contention or anything like
that.
No.
Scott Pfeiffer.
Last. It's up to you.
Nice.
Cruising in that GMC Terrain. I've been able to cruise that before, and that thing is nice. Got good pickup. It's comfortable. And I like the heater. I know a lot of cars have those, but I'd take one right now. Okay, racers coming through around this bend in the start-finish area. Racers are coming through. What we got here? Oh, there we go. Number 706, Chris Dawson from Rio Strada out there in the, putting his nose in the wind there. With Eric Houston on third wheel. Staying up there in that top 3. All right.
That sucks, man.
We are almost ready.
The race for Saturday. That's
pretty much the 4 or 5 podium.
That's too bad.
1 minute here, and we'll.
Yeah, I was going through that corner down there, and I felt the front wheel hit the ground, and I was like, that's not right. Like a bike lane. So I just flatted.
Did it?
Yeah.
You got to write so up, Steve.